Oh, I see you did hot. All I've opened up is weed. All that's coming up, like, is just weed. It's just weed.
I just want a bag, like an old lady. I'm backwoods smoking, I don't own papers.
Hi guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. My name is Alicia, aka Ali. And today, I wanted to try to do my makeup after eating an edible. So, if you would like to see me do my makeup after eating an edible, to see how I do, please keep watching. Okay, so I have the edible here. It's shaped like it's not brownie, it's like a gummy. Okay, from a guy who just sell it on work. I don't know if you guys have anything to say. Anyway, he just sell it on work. So they shape like little hats. And I just gonna take one, and then like after I eat it, I will come back. And if I don't feel high, I'll eat another one. But this is how it is. It's shaped like a little hat. Yeah, I just go and eat it and see what happens. And then come back and try to do my makeup when I start to feel high.
Pray for me, Alia.
This thing is strong.
This thing is freaking strong.
This thing tastes like weed.
The problem, look, I was doing this video a long time. But the problem is, like, after I eat these things, like, my throat does be painful. But my throat does feel like it's closing up. Anybody else is gonna have a problem. This is why I don't really eat them anymore. Because I eat them like 3 times in my life. And it's the same problem. So I'll stop eating them. But I say it'll be fun to film a video while eat an edible. So I really not feeling to eat the next half because it's so strong. But I'll eat it. Let's come back and do my makeup and see how I do.
This thing is really strong. Oh my god.
I'll see y'all when I come back. So, hello guys. So now I am back after about like 20 minutes. Yeah, about 20 minutes. I really feel it. I think like other times I eat like really brownie. Oh, sorry, I gotta start my makeup and then I also. Like other times I eat really brownie and these gummies and something, like it just take a while, but this time it's like I hit my real easy and real fast. So I wanna start my makeup. So I already did my eyebrows, as you can see. With my LA Girl Pro Concealer Fawn, and I already like prime my eyelids with the same Fawn concealer. I did my lashes. I've yet to do a video on the eyelashes, but stay tuned and how I just put it on. So right, I already primed my eyes with my Fawn concealer, and I use my Buttercup powder from Sasha and set the eyelids. And I'm going and use this Naked palette. Oh, I also go and use the brush that came in the palette. I'm going to be the pointier side of the brush. I'm going to dip it into ashes. And I'm going to just put it all over this part of my eye. I don't know, it's not comfortable. Hopefully I do good, because this is very, it's kind of hard to do. And these eyelashes, my eyes feel like it heavy, or in reality if not, I just, my eyelids are like feeling droopy. So, I honestly not feel to do this right now. I just want to chill. I just need to relax. Let me put some more on the other eye. I'm feeling real chill. This is a gonna feel chill. Chill, chill. Chill, like, relax. We had to get tested at our job today. It was negative, gladly, but I forget what I was gonna even say. Yeah, I was gonna say. That didn't even hurt. Like, a lot of people was like, that was so painful, blah, blah, blah. I like, that didn't hurt at all. That was just, it didn't hurt one bit, I'll tell you that. I know I don't have no patience with this. So, I went into Sourced. And I put that up here. I think it's sourced. Wait, try it. Sourced. So I put sourced right here, above here. Brush. I don't know why even this part's so messy. Okay, let me use. Okay. Are you even seeing what I'm doing? Honestly, I'm not feeling to do this right now. I feel it just to relax. I believe I know what you know. I'm embarrassing. Well, I know watching my people 500 episodes. Why is something like that? It's a real bad. Okay. So nothing strong as shit. Are we telling make it strong? Because wait, we didn't tell him make it strong. It's like I buy from him before and it wasn't strong, like some, I didn't feel it. But it had other people that say he didn't really, it wasn't really that strong, so he tried to make it stronger. Yeah, he tried to make them stronger. I could definitely feel it. Like, my head feeling around hot. It's the only way I would try to leave though. Like, I wouldn't try it, like, smoke. Kind of a smoke. Okay, so I'm sorry if I should cut the crease. I think I should cut the crease. That would be more of a challenge. So why not? So I wanna use my Ergil primer thing. Primer thing, yeah. I'm a little angle brush. Symmetrical to the next eye is kind of frustrating. I was gonna see if I could eat two because it wasn't that strong. The first other times I eat from him, but Jesus, I'm freaking. Let me hurry up because this is not good. I can't even talk normal. Everything just came. Best I could do. at the moment.
So, I'm
going to
have a flat brush.
All I've opened up is weed. All that's coming up, like, is just weed. Just weed.
Okay.
So, I went into the shimmery one. I feel may have dirty talk. Yeah, why not? Dirty talk on a flat brush. This is when I'm flat there. Oh, the pigments in this is beautiful. Like, why wasn't using these palettes? The Body Care palettes around. I'm about to recreate this look on a high and do TikToks. This eyeshadow going on real nice. Oh my god, I have to do with this look. Eyeshadows are real good. It's like it's so pigmented and so like, yeah. This thing is going on very nice. Usually other palettes, like a lot of other palettes, the shimmeries don't. The shimmeries. Shimmers don't really glide on like this. This thing glided on. This thing is so soft. Like, so soft. Tattoo matte eyeliner. It's not a brand or anything. It's just something I find in the place where you buy stuff with palettes. In the beauty supply store. Okay. Well, I don't know why I want to fix this, but. Oh. Yeah, this one I put some ashes. I'll spend many whole video without my nose ring. Oh well. Pull it out now. So I'm gonna use this liquid liner. I'm gonna make my wing. I know this wing gonna come. I'm drawing next wing now. I have to clean that up. Hopefully, I can do the same thing on this side. Whoa, that's nuts. Ugh, make that dot here. Yeah, so now I'm drawing the inner corner. So, what's it next? Okay guys, so this is the final look. So yeah, I'm wearing the clear lip gloss from Sasha. So this is the final look. This looks really trash. Utter trash. But can't really see good, so this is what I could do. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoy the video. Please like, comment, subscribe. Yeah, subscribe and all that fun stuff. Yeah. Bye guys. Okay, wait. Bye guys.
flavors in a sense.